Well, we're doing more of the 2015 Bowman Draft Asia Edition. This time it is a case for the AZ Frozen Rope. First bit of joy. Let's hope for something good. It doesn't appear that Customs opened this box to steal all the good cards. It is still the one that we're... still the one we want. Yay. And now, we go back to this being... box... hell. But that's... can't do anything about it. Can't do anything about it. Let's see if I even remember how to do this. Okay, so we got it. It's not. Is it this? It's like riding a bike. You'll never forget, mostly. Also, like, I don't... Hefty could make, like, a small fortune in this place. The garbage bags, like, you have to basically buy, like, from the... I guess, like, from the city or state or whatever. But they're just, like, just junk. Just awful, awful, awful. Like, you basically have to put, like, double bag it because they're going to immediately... They're definitely not using the Force Flex technology in Tokyo. Some of its mojo off on it. Let's hope. The Liberator has been crying at night. Sad. It hasn't been used in days. Maybe as many days in a row as I have even owned her. Let's see. Squared up here, nothing crazy happened. All right, some black refractors. Papers, nobody cares. Blue refractor Ryan Kellogg for the Cubs. Papers, nobody cares. More black refractors. I think there's like only 10 left in the random, maybe? Stewart Sky Blue. I mean, technically, I guess if that got filled, we could break it, just there would be no trades of any manner. Kevin Newman. Base or not. Alright, so we should at least have... maybe we get rid of, like, the lesser player on the base type auto. Then you get our stronger player on the colored action. Roman Quinn, Sky Blue for the Phillies. That's what we want. Spot. Nick Plummer. Uh-oh. This could mean very, very good things. Alright, so the Newman was a refractor. Plumber is base. Now we're looking for some color. Looking for some superfractoriness, perhaps? Come on, man. Hook. Brother. Up. Hook him up. Corny Hawkins sky blue. Connor Biggio straight gray paper. Kyle Holder. Purple refractor auto for the Yankees. Everybody does love the Yankees. So you do have that going for you. This is only the first box. 175 out of 250 is a first round pick. I mean, so that's, you know, it's good. Not a terrible way to start things. Warming up, Helsley, black, static, refractor type action. Zimmer sky blue, blue paper, Josh Bell. I cannot believe the chat is down. Thomas says Pookie, black refractor for the Mets. Another big squad. Alright, so put that into the dump. Slide that over. Yeah, go to number two. Yeah, I'm gonna go to number two on this one. You know what made me happy? A Swanson red auto. I think that could make me excited. That I could look at and go, hey, that's a hell of a card. Let's see what. Switched sides on the stuff. Travis Newbeck, red refractor for the Marlins. Not a red auto, but I'm getting closer to calling what it is. 2 out of 5. This, I'm going to screw up if I don't switch this around right now. I should have moved this out to begin with. I can do every other time. No. Okay. Nick Niedert. The Mariners? First auto. It's all right. We're getting there. Sky blue out to Jackson. Mariano Rivera III. is his first Bowman card. And I'm being told he's going to be better than his father, so that's something. Or his great-grandfather, I don't even know at this point. Don't even know. Braxton Davidson, sky blue for the Braves. Bradley Zimmer, straight gray for the Indians. Luis Ortiz, black wave for the Rangers. Come on, big boy Colorado. Big boy Colorado. It's okay, Bowman. I have more underwear, so you can make me poop my pants. Let's do it. Let's do it. Sky blue, Alex Reyes. Purple, refractor, Casey Gillespie. Heck, I mean, there's a machine downstairs. Like, I can wash all my clothes if I need to, if I were to just, you know, poop all over everything because it was something so amazing. Plus, I got all that change I gotta get rid of, so it would be a win-win. James Caprillion, another big market auto purple for the Yankees. It is his first Bowman card. $249 out of $250. Oh, just off the eBay 101. So close. And a 16th overall pick. So we're holding our own here, but we're not knocking it out of the park. So all right, we're still hanging in. We're still hanging in. It's starting to get lunchtime. I'm starting to smell the all the cookies outside with the window open. Jose De Leon, sky blue for the Dodgers. Blue paper force wall for the Rockies. Braxton Davidson, black wave for the Braves. That's not terrible. More of these things. I don't know what their cutting problem is with. I don't wonder if this has been the same way in the regular edition. True, very true, AZ Frozen Rope, very true. Yeah, just getting the non-blacks out of the way with the, not bad, but some lesser name players, let's say. And I think I put this in the wrong way. I mean, hell, I gave money to a Buddhist temple on Saturday, so. Well, actually, I don't know if it's Buddhist or not. I gave money to some temple on Saturday, so. There should be some blessings coming somebody's way. I can't believe either Christmas is in like 3 days. It doesn't even seem right. But there's a lot of places out here with like Christmas trees and stuff. Three dudes walking around with Santa hats on the other day. Santa hats and no breathing masks. Although I did see somebody giving those out for free, like by the subway the other day. Oh, that's new. I took the subway since we last spoke. Sky Blue, Brian Mandel for the Rockies. And I mean, for cleanliness and like relative ease of use, I'm gonna give it like an 8.5. It was a little confusing at some times, like just how to get out and like where you were trying to go a little bit. Mike Nicorak, Rockies, Gold, Refractor, Auto. And then an AJ Reed gold paper right underneath it. Weird. First Bowman card. Gold's always nice. 36 out of 50, and again, top for a first round pick. Hang on. Let me see what this is. And there's the AJ Reed. Christian Stewart, Detroit Tigers auto. Nice card. Sorry, technical issue with the home office. Black Wave, Alex Jackson. That's a pretty good card. Because those, I mean, the Black Waves, I think we've sorted out, were shorter printed than the Black Refractor Autos. I mean, even though it's auto, whatever. Jaeger Rusconi, Sky Blue for the Austin Red Sox, Austin Riley, great paper for the Braves. Bryce Denton, red and gray. Ryan Helsley, Sky Blue. Casey Gillespie, Blue Refractor for the Devil Rays. Jose De Leon, Black Wave. Seth Spooky, Sky Blue for the Mets. One more. What you is? Brett Lillick for the Marlins. Not bad. Fiftieth overall. Terrible. Papers. So 1, 2, 3. Alright, so Screwed is here, next 5 boxes should have black autos in them. Oh my god. If they don't. Kazoo's place. If I broke it, it would only be 10 cases that I would have to move for shipping purposes, and the rest of it would be paper that would just be thrown away. Let's see. It's got Blue Force Wall Rockies. Eric Jenkins, Rangers Auto. The next two has got to be black, or I'm gonna seriously cry because I will have completely failed. Easy frozen rope again. Oh goodness, we're really taking it down to the edge here, aren't we? Lucas Herbert for the Braves. Or one box is gonna have to have like 3 of them. Oh my goodness, come on. Don't do it to me, Bumdra. Don't you dare do it to me. I'll just start throwing this stuff out the window right now. Trade Ball Sky Blue. Alex Robinson. A great paper for the Twins. Drew Jackson. Black Wave. It's getting tense. This is getting too tense. I'm not prepared for this. Dansby Swanson, red and black. That should have been one. Jared Foster, Black Wave. Tucker Sky Blue. Great Paper Travis Newbeck. Ooh. Oh, they are really, really doing it, Tammy, here. Come on. Sky Blue, Hutton Moyer. My gird. Are you unbelievable? No way, son of a biscuit. Mike Nicorak. What in holy sweet potatoes has just happened here? What in holy sweet potatoes? Okay. Let's not panic. Let's not panic. Not yet. We haven't opened it all. No need to get panties into a bunch until we see everything.
Time.
Maybe there are just four supers left, and that's what the problem is. Maybe that's what it is. Jesus. Now my butt's all tight. Breath. Just take a deep breath and do what you were born to do. Show green refractors of Andrew Moore of the Seattle Mariners. Tyler Nevin of the Rockies. It's an autoed, so there's that much to it. Nolan Watson of the Royals. What in the world? Carmen Sandiego, what is happening right now? Sky Blue, Jake Cronenworth. Great Paper, David Thompson for the Mets. Here's Scony, Black Wave. Swanson Refractor. Chrome. Daniel Robertson, Sky Blue for the Devil Rays. Great paper, James Capirion for the Yankees. Franklin Barreto, Purple Refractor for the Athletics. God, every time I get to one of those like auto spots and it's not black, I think my stuff clinches. Alex Reyes, Black Wave for the Cardinals. Jordy Lara, Sky Blue for the Mariners. Good Lord, man. Are you what? Okay. We got a situation, folks. We got a situation. Ian Happ for the Cubs. They make all this at the same time, right? Right? Or do they make, like, 100 cases of it, see how it works out, and then make more of it. Because this is not, I mean, this is not happening right now. This is not happening. There is not a super epic proportions in this. I don't know what I'm gonna do. We need to fill that random teams fast so I can see another case of this in a hurry to know whether I need to be panicking here or what. Refresh the chat. Maybe that's what everybody's message was. Chat's still down. Carson Fulmer super makes, you know, makes all of this go away. makes all of this go away. Ortiz, Sky Blue. The Richie Martin initiation does not. Sabco Sky Blue, Green Paper, it says Spooky. Andrew Sabco, Black Wave. Maxwell Tell Purple Refractor Auto for the Mets. It's not doing it. Hey, the chat's back. What? Unbelievable. It had been down for right at 1.5 hours since I've been on. Ooh. Big Seth, somebody buy another case real quick so we can find out, I mean, it's the first case. We're still going to get a super here and then see what's what. Giolito, Gray for the Nationals. Dylan Tate, Refractor Auto. So that's good. That's good. Oh, sweet. All right, Nick, let's see... Let's see what the random looks like. Well, let's see what this finishes out. I mean, there seriously could be like a super of epic proportions. I mean, a Renato Nunez Black Wave. But seriously, does anybody know like how these are produced? Like, I mean, do they just make like everything and then sit it in a warehouse and just wait for people to buy? Carson Sand, Sky Blue for Cubs. Purple Refractor, Tyrone Taylor for the Brewers. Renato Nunez, Sky Blue. Oh my god, my stomach's hurting. My stomach's hurting. Wait a minute. I'm so messed up, I gotta put them down backwards. Papers go over here. Fancy cards go over here. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Lucas Herbert Green Refractor Auto for the Braves. Oh my. Oh my. Oh, this is bad. I mean, this is good. It's good, folks. We're still crazy good color. You know, some big name players. Right, Casey? It's only been like an hour and a half. Although Bateson told me he's the one that broke it. This one in one more box. None. hazy frozen rope. Listen, I got this one. Somebody said the random teams number 6 is full, so we'll get a quick two case look at it. I mean, there still has been, you know, color in it, but damn, I mean, no black at all after there was minimum of five in the first 50 cases that we went through. Now the first one out of the second batch of 20, there's none so far. Let's, again, we're not gonna panic. We're just gonna find the sweetness. Travis Newbeck, Sky Blue, Trey Ball, Blue Refractor for the Red Sox. Carson Fulmer. It's good. I mean, it's a good card. I mean, you got Carson Fulmer and somebody else already. I mean, you did get a Dansby Swanson. Chrome one. Okay, not. We got some decent stuff here. 3 out of 25 with Kyle Tucker. That I already saw. Then you got a black Brendan Rodgers. 2 out of 25. That's a good card. I mean, we still need some hotness to show itself, but that's a good card. That is a very good card. And these normally mean a bonus, so there should be one auto left, I think. Unless that changed too. How do you load? I mean, let's just finish this before I start speculating on anything. Desmond Lindsay for the Mets. It is his first Bowman card. That's important. Drew Jackson, Sky Blue. Jordan Ramsey, Purple Refractor for the Reds. I mean, the color has still been consistent in the boxes, like in the way refractors and, paper and stuff like that has been so far in this case. Jared Foster, Sky Blue. That's still there. Albert Almora, great paper. Carson Sands, Black Wave. Green Refractor Auto for Nick Niedert. So there's been 5 autos in this box. Weird. Very weird. For the Mariners. 22 out of 99. Ryan Kellogg, Sky Blue for the Cubs. Blue Paper, Corey Taylor for the Mets. Travis Newbeck, Black Wave. So there were five autos. The Nieder, the Lindsay, the Brendan Rodgers, Black, the Carson Fulmer, and the Kyle Tucker. That was an impressive box. Now we just get the Super Fractor out of this one, and and we're feeling good. I wonder if Kazu has gotten a second delivery yet, or if he's still on his first. There's got to be at least one black come out of this case. Has to be. Come on. Show Daddy something good. Big money, no whammies. Nelson Rodriguez, Sky Blue for the Indians. Sean Newcomb, Purple Refractor for the Angels. I mean, again, color very, very solid still. Sky Blue for the Angels. Ryan Mundell, Green Paper for the Rockies. Ryan Kellogg, Black Wave for the Cubs. Alex Young, wrong Diamondback, auto. Tyler Mack, Sky Blue for the Diamondbacks, Blake Snell. Gray for the Devil Rays. But, I mean, listen, don't they realize that people are going to know? I mean, that's what I don't understand. I mean, because you still only have a limited number of, you know, black waves, black refractors. Nathan Kirby, Purple Refractor for the Brewers. $80 out of $250. Yeah, but I mean, it's just quite a... Force Wall. I don't know why that, for some reason, that those two words just do not want to go together in my brain. Jake Cronenworth, Blue Refractor for the Devil Rays. Unreal. Ryan Mountcastle, Orioles. Well, when I screw people right. I don't play games with it. Dylan Moore, Sky Blue for the Rangers. I don't kiss you on the mouth. I don't do nothing. Oh no, that was a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun.
Well, no, I mean,